You are going to hate me. I'm stinging you over and over, Jimbo. Yes. Welcome back for my third and probably last episode that I'm filming today. Oh. When you tuned in last time, a horrible deed was committed. I'm sick to my stomach. God, please take this horrible image from my mind. I saw things I should never see. Please cleanse me. I'm sorry. Okay, let's see. Upwards. Upwards. There it is. That's Bimbo. Baby Jimbo's cell is over. I can't remember. I locked baby Jimbo inside a cell. For those of you tuning in, I could have gone down the easy way or the hard way, but I chose the easy way. Or was that the hard way? I'm not even sure. Let's see. What's in here? Nothing. Nothing but nothing. You guys are gonna get eaten by the zombies. There you go. Yeah, there you go. It's not get eaten, because getting eaten is bad. Getting eaten kind of sucks a little bit. If you know what I mean. And I think there's baby Jimbo's cell. Oh, you wish your mama. You wish your disgusting mother. Actually, is that your mother? I mean, it makes sense, wouldn't it? I think I should murder her. For committing a horrible deed in public. You horrible mother. My game just frozen. Oh, I think it crashed. Well, crap. Did it crash? Oh, I think so. Stop it! Why are you locking up on me? Ugh. And I'm back. That was strange. I just kind of locked up because I was about to kill her. I don't think it liked that. I don't think it liked that at all. It just like froze right as I was about to hit her. Baby Jimbo. I will. And I'm back for a third time. And, I'm just gonna stay away from that corner. That corner is cursed. I will stay away from it forever. Ooh, a cave. Dig. Let's see. I still cannot believe what they did last episode. Ugh. So, for those of you who have not watched the previous episodes, this is Feed the Beast. The Beast. And it is epic. It is literally epicosity in a mob pack. It makes me so happy. And apparently they have, like, SMP, too. I don't know, though. I really like am liking this... Is it SSP? I don't even know. Version. Because I'm having so... Okay, you know what? New project. New project. Cursed. You and your baby are cursed. Forever. No, I'm freezing up. No, not again. Not again. Good. I hope I never see them again. Ever. 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 Forever. Okay, I'm done. Reference to the Sandlot. Actually in that. Oh, I never saw this there before. I miss so much. What? Huh? Ten. Wait. Did they change it in this new... I feel so derpy. They probably just changed it. I'm like, oh, it can't be an industrial craft. It must be a different one. And then everyone's probably just like, you're such a noob fish. I'm like, yep. I am such a noob fish, in case you haven't noticed. Coal is great, because coal right now equals emeralds for me, which I'm pretty sure emeralds are good, right? I'm not really sure, but I think emeralds are good. Oh, that's right, I have equivalent exchange, too. Oh, yeah. So, actually, I think I might try in the remainder of this episode to make... No, I don't even have any iron yet. I can't make anything. Who's joking? I'm joking. Ha ha ha. Aw, oh, that was hilarious. Unless you're me. Never gonna find any iron. Never. Ooh, there's more of this stuff. I'll take ye. I will definitely take ye. It's free levels, free emeralds, free coal, free everything in Minecraft is free. I mean, think about it. Except for the actual game. I don't even care, because guess what I just found? And guess what I'm going to be able to mine with it afterward? Heck yeah. Oh yes. I hear a zombie. A zombie. Not sure what he's doing. I don't really care about him though. Cause you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna make my house right here. This is now my house. Anyone who intrudes shall be murdered. I hope Jimbo comes. I can murder him. I swear to you, someday when I go back to get my stuff, my whole purpose will just be to murder Jimbo. That'll be the purpose of going back. Only purpose. That's right, I can use mace raiders, can I? Or mass raider, I'm not sure what it's called. As soon as I make it to double my ore, or red whatever, furnace. Red matter. Minecraft. Two of them? What do I do with this thing? Can't place it? Not do anything? No? Can I feed it to... Can I cook it? I'm gonna try to cook it. I really want to be able to cook this. Can I craft it? I want to cook it. I want to cook this bumblebee so bad. Fried bee. Fried bee sandwich. Please. 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 Fine. You suck. Idiot. Okay, let's see. A few more sticks. Sorry. I sometimes just have these moments where I feel like singing randomly, and I mean amazingly. Because I am a beautiful human being. No, I'm not. Don't lie to yourself, Daniel. Don't lie to yourself. I know. I'm so ugly. I got so teary-eyed there for a second. Think about all the people that are so much more beautiful than I am. As you'll soon see, as soon as I can get a face cam up. See my ugly, ugly face. Ugly, 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 ugly. What? Is that something up there? I saw a white shiny. What? No? Nothing? I must be going insane once again. Then again, when am I not going insane? That is a better question to ask. One such as yourself. And of course, that's my last torch. Well, time to head back anyway. To this thing. I hate gravel so much. I need to make an actual base soon before I die. I need to find some sheep and slaughter them to steal their wool so I don't die and lose all my crap. Well, we shall see. What? What the? What just happened to me? What just happened to me? I do not understand at all. Break. 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 There you go. There you go. I'm just gonna go down here and get tons of the random stuff, get murdered, and then I'm gonna be really depressed. Oh my. My face again. Wait, just 1 second. Give me 1 second, let me make a precious, please. Thank you. Please and thank you. My precious. There we go. I love having a precious. Preciouses make the world go round. Where are you wander off to? I founded you. It still takes 4 hits. Dang it. What do I hear? Is that a bat? That better be a bat. Is that a ravine? Oh my gosh. I love how I see a ravine and then I just like immediately get sidetracked. Like I don't even stupid gravel. I'm other than gravel. Some of this gold or stuff right here, except it's not gold because gold also sucks. Actually, no. Gold is actually. I like the color of gold, the butter armor, and even though Aaron hates it. Are you gonna drop some armor for me, please? That'd be so nice. Why do they never drop armor for me? See you there. Just didn't say you there, Mr. Skeleton. Oh, I'm so dead. I am so dead. I already. What is that above me? On the map? I do not. What? Well, I now have something else I need to explore as soon as I get out of here. But I'm never getting out of here. I'm just gonna die and then. quit. Rage quit at life. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Well, that was really exciting. I guess I'm gonna go down to the ravine now. Probably fall down, yeah. That's what it looks like is gonna happen. Okay. Everything that has happened in this series so far has either been amazing or horrifying, but nothing will be as horrifying as that lovemaking. That horrible, horrible, horrible. Ugh. That was so disgusting. Are you shooting at me? Are you able to hit me from down there? Oh my gosh. I am so screwed. Oh my. There are a lot of you. Crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh. Well, it figures. It figures, you know. It figures that that would have happened to me. It figures. I should have known. I'll come back for you later. At least I have waypoints installed or whatever. What? Don't do this to me now, please. Oh, God. Oh, my life. Why do I suck so horribly at this? Jimbo, it is your fault. Everything is your fault, Jimbo. Every single... Watch, I bet you all my stuff got blown up, didn't it? Probably all got blown up by that stupid second creeper that went off. Jimbo! You have so much to answer for, Jimbo. I swear... Ooh, oil. I swear to you, Jimbo. I swear to you. I will find you in your sleep. I will come... I know. I know exactly what I'm going to do next episode. And it's going to be so fun. First your son, then your wife, then Bill Bimbo. I'm going to call him Bilbo. And then you. You shall all be dead forever. You piece of crap. You stupid skeleton. You stupid Jimbo. Stupid fall damage. Stupid creepers. You stupid... Is that the cave? I can't even remember. Please let this be the cave. If it is, I'm still probably never gonna get my stuff back. Ever. Well, great. It's filled up. Oh, it is, isn't it? Okay, there's hope. Even if the hope is very slim. Unless this isn't the right cave. Of course it isn't the right... Is this the right? This must be the right cave. Or is this the same... I'm just gonna hope. I'm gonna hope so much that I can get to my stuff. Come on. Come on. Let me jump. Come on. Is this it? Yes, I remember. I remember this. I remember it all. Come on, run. I can't run anymore. Alright. This episode is just so perfect in every way. Okay, you know what, creeper? Okay, Jimbo, you know what? It's all your fault, Jimbo. It's all your fault. Every single thing is your fault. Jimbo, I'm coming for you. You're so dead. Come here, Jimbo. I will murder you so hard. Stop falling in the water! Crap. I see your house, Jimbo. I have found it. What's the best way to murder you in? I don't have anything to murder you with, though. How about death by bees? Oh, yes. I will steal all of these. Oh, Jimbo! You will be- yes, you bet you're gonna hate me so bad before you die. You are going to hate me, I'm stinging you over and over, Jimbo! Oh, yes! It doesn't matter that you hate me now, Jimbo, cause you're dead. Forever. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching this series so far. Come back next time as I travel back to the best villagey housey town and murder Bimbo and Little Jimbo. Goodbye.